you don't like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds, this man will come and give you bad luck for the next 20 years.
So guys, today we're gonna be playing creative fashion shows on Phil. Let's see how this goes out. Like I said earlier, make sure to like and subscribe. We really really need to get to 1K so we can get creative. But this is the skin combo I'm rocking. I'm rocking Trav with the Castle Peaks backlink. The ice goes really well with his body and his front end. The icicle pickaxe. And then in this one, there's a glider. And this one is probably the most matchable for the emotes. It's just gonna be funny. I'm gonna do the pan, I'm gonna do boing, and then do this. And I may come up with some other things, but that's it for now. So
if you didn't know, to get to the fashion show, you can literally just go over there, type in fashion show, but that won't be on Phil unless you press play instead of create. So what you're going to do, there's Zone Wars, License to Eliminate, and then there's fashion show. You're going to enter matchmaking, and it will put you in a public server.
So if you guys didn't know, me and my friend Jackson made a fashion show map, but it can be featured because I don't have a creator code yet. So you'll probably see us playing in there a little bit. Probably not much because it's just one of our maps and we're gonna probably do other content. But this is how it looks, you know. I think I made a friend. Alright, so we're now in. I had to meet a lot of people because those pickaxes do not match. That matches. Oh, it's my boy Tomato! Hello there.
So now you guys know how it works, so now I'm probably going to cut most of them out so I can reach a good amount of time, so that will happen.
Oh yes, I'm up, okay. So I'm on the A platform. Show my back one. Hopefully I got voted well. Okay, so now, was I the last one? Oh no, there's more. I was the last one. Skins and emotes, so I just kind of just do an emote. Oh god, I'm up first. Alrighty, so I'll do this one. Taking a seat. Oh, they look like that. That has nothing to do with this game. What does my man Tomato have in his hole? Look, this combo is trash. All these things are just random. Just randomly picking things. Skins and items. So we're gonna need a chiller grenade. Boom. So one by the, I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna do chiller, and then this while chilling. Oh yes, it's me. I forgot there was a probably got. Yes, glider. Yes, it's fish. Yes, I got to go. All right. Hopefully that made sense, because I was eating fish and there was a dead fish. Oh god, the spray's on there. Oh gosh, this is the podium. Okay, got third. Tomato Head got second. And nice job, yep, Bullseye got first. What did I come? I came like fourth or something? Yeah, I did come forth. Wow. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure to check out the description because my friend's YouTube channel is in there and we would really like you to support him. This has been really fun making this video. I really like to see you again watching my videos. So see you guys in the next one. Peace.